Next stop, Lesotho. Today we're going to be making Makoenva, and it's very simple. It's a lot like making cinnamon rolls but akara style. All right, so we're going to add some yeast and a little bit of sugar to the yeast. That will help the yeast bloom, and some water. Mix and give it like 10 minutes. Now this is set. Add the flour, mix and knead. Cover and let it double in size. And of course, my Mamador oil. Pinch, then roll and fry.
And your Makoenva.
And your Makoenva is ready.